heart at the door. I won't say a word. They've all been said before, you know. So why don't we just play pretend? Like we're not scared of what is coming next, or scared of having nothing left. Look, don't get me wrong, I know there is love tomorrow. All I ask is
Francisco Illicit in Love, choreographed by Dimask and Simon Wall, is a 48-count two-wall, advanced level, nightclub two-step line dance. There are two restarts which change steps in this dance. Session 1. Starting with your right foot, big step back with a drag, back, half turn right, stepping forward, step forward, pivot half turn right, make another half turn right, stepping back. Back with a sweep, behind side, left foot, twinkle step, cross. Next session, step left foot to left side and make a three-quarter turn right spiral, forward, Hip and right stepping back with a sweep behind side. Next full count, we will do a hip turn left syncopatic circle. 1-8 and left stepping forward. 1-8 and left cross. Back. 1-8 and left stepping back. Behind. Side. Forward. 1-8 and left cross. Next session. Right foot nightclub basic step. Left foot nightclub basic step. Lunge to right and touch left heel. Three quarter turn right on left foot and hook right foot. Forward, forward, together. Next session. Back with a drag. Hip turn right, stepping right foot to right side and sway to right. Sway to left, sway to right. Chest bars with a sweep. Cross, side, back with a sweep. Behind, side, cross rock. Recover. Next session. Side, pivot quarter turn right and put weight on your left foot. Back, coast the cross. Right foot nightclub basic step. Side rock, recover, cross, quarter turn left, stepping back. Next session. Back rock, recover, hip turn right, stepping back. Back rock, recover, quarter turn left, stepping back. Back rock, walk, walk. Forward rock, recover. That's the whole dance. Now let me show you the count. Session 1, 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and. Session 2, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. Next session. 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and. Next session. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 and. Next session. 1, 2, 3 and 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and. Next session. 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and. Last dance. There are two restarts in this dance. On wall 3, you dance up to 12 and count and then change the step. Now let me show you the wall 3. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and. 1, 2, 3, 4 and. These are 12 and count and then change the step. Step forward to 9 o'clock, cross to 7:30. Back to 6 o'clock, hip turn left, stepping forward. When you connect to the wall 4, make another hip turn left, stepping back with a drag, and then continue the dance. That's the wall 3. The other restart happens on wall 6, dance up to 34 count, and then change a step for 2 counts. Now let me show you the wall 6. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 and. 1, 2, 3 and 4 and. We will do a back rock, recover, forward rock, recover, and then restart the dance. That's the whole dance. I hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching.